kiss the last person you kissed again?
No.
Last song you listened to?
Upgrade You, Beyonce.
Last poetry night you went to?
Boxed In.
What poet would you most want to collaborate with?
Ooh, Teresa Lola.
What motivates you?
My family.
Favourite sports team?
The Panthers.
What are you obsessed about?
Ooh, Beyonce poetry.
Most money you spent on clothes?
50.
Biggest celebrity crush?
Idris Elba.
Where would you most want to perform poetry?
The Tate. Love The Tate.
Kate Tempest or Holly McNeish?
Kate Tempest.
Planes or trains?
Trains.
Worst thing you've done this week?
Ooh, not text someone back.
Best thing you've done this week?
Hour long conversation with my mum.
Are you good at replying to texts?
No.
On a first date, who pays?
Split.
Pick one, sex, drugs or rock and roll?
Rock and roll.
Are you a good dancer?
When I'm drunk.
Best place you've travelled to?
London, when I didn't live here.
Which Harry Potter house would you be sorted into?
Ravenclaw.
Who is your hero slash idol?
Beyonce.
What topic do you write about most?
Family.
Would you call yourself a poet?
Yes.
What poet would you elect as Prime Minister?
Ruth Sotoye.
Musical guilty pleasure?
One Direction.
What is your best feature?
Ooh, hair.
Android or iPhone?
Android.
What poet would you love to see live?
Jasmine Mans.
Favourite TV show?
Blackish.
What do you want to be remembered for?
Ooh! Being kind.
What did you want to be when you were a kid?
Ballet dancer.
Why do you write poetry?
To say things that I can't say in normal everyday interactions.
Beyonce or Rihanna?
Beyonce.
What would you change about yourself?
Ooh, a lot.
Where is home for you?
London.
Are you smart?
I'm well read.
What poem have you performed the most?
To the woman who called my hair unprofessional.
What poet have you seen perform the most?
Ooh, Tyrone Lewis, probably.
Batman or Superman?
Superman.
Have you ever been on Tinder?
Yeah.
Would you survive in a horror film?
No.
Favourite song?
Fast Car, Tracy Chapman.
Last band or musician you saw live?
Beyonce, actually.
Goal for next year?
Get published.
Last book you read?
The Bluest Eye.
What superpower would you want?
Invisibility.
Favourite YouTube video?
Fenton.
Favourite fictional character?
FM.
Cool, next time.